Ridley. What could have happened?
Stay away! Stay away!
You have to calm down. right. Metroid eggs. It can't be.
Yeah.
come any closer. Don't come any closer. Stay away from me.
Easy. I won't come any closer until you say so. My name is Samus. I'm an independent bounty hunter. I know the situation here and I know how you must feel. I'm here to secure your safety. May I come closer? What's your role at this facility?
I'm responsible for all operations. My name is Madeline Bergman.
Wait a minute. I met another woman who called herself Madeline Bergman. What's going on here?
What you met was MB. She's an android. She was created with the intellectual data of Mother Brain and consequently developed Mother Brain's consciousness as well.
What?
The Federation's foolish plan. Mother Brain's rampage. Everything that happened here was just as Madeline, or rather MB, had told me. The person who sabotaged the system to stop MB's rampage and sent out the distress call had to be the person standing before me. It had to be Madeline Bergman.
MB was the artificial intelligence originally developed to regenerate and control Space Pirate Special Forces. Because we wanted it to control these special forces through telepathy, we were forced to model its infrastructure after Mother Brain. At that time, MB didn't have a human form. Before long, we started to see the viability of creating Metroid clones. Once we did, MB started to take on her current shape.
But why?
Because we needed the first Metroid hatchling to recognize MB as its mother, she had to take on the form of a living thing.